is just about a half block from the plaza, right over there by those big trees. That's the Healdsburg Plaza. It has a little bit of a generic look, in part because it's owned by Kendall Jackson, and they all tend to get that kind of same look, but it's very good wines, especially if you like La Crema. They don't normally taste over at the winery in Russian River. The tasting's primarily done here.
Three pinots.